Mr. O'Keefe called in sick, so I'm filling in. Now, since this is a history class, we're gonna talk ancient Egyptian sports, like field hockey, javelin throwing, archery. And while I go and get a visual aid, look up online what other sports they played. Oh, and I know sub means goof off time, but there will be none of that, right?
My vlog on the Kitty Cats last night, 2 million views, wild.
I heard they're cat robots created by the government to spy on us.
I'm not sure, but I think they're some kind of superheroes. And, like, I don't know if I told you, but I named them the Kitty Cats.
You told us.
So, what do you think? Now that we're officially superheroes, can I put it on my college application? Probably not. Charity! So glad you could make it.
Ugh, you're welcome.
I mean, I'm sorry, Miss Berman.
So tell me, what ancient Egyptian sports did you find online? Right. Then who can tell me what this is?
A waste of time?
This is a palm tree branch. But in ancient Egypt, it was used to play field hockey. Of course, they didn't use an eraser. They used a ball made of papyrus covered with leather.
Really?
Whoa! Ow. And they probably didn't play in a classroom.